Nobody ever went to war, don't they? I can sometimes sense that the part of the audience is thinking or think, this is madness. I mean, nobody went to war. Because there's such a certainty in me that it does things. I mean, I am a real person and I have written a book and I've driven a car. I do things. And it's fascinating that actually science is now coming to the same conclusion. And in fact, in the newspapers, and there are quite a few books, if you'd like to list them, I should give them to you. But neuroscientists have already established that there's no such thing as an individual. But hardly anybody takes any notice of them. Because everybody's absolutely sure they are an individual, and they're quite sure they do drive cars and eat food. And what's being pointed to is absolutely revolutionary. And yet, strangely enough, if you pretend that there's a history of seeking, it's always been communicated, this message, but it's always been hidden. It's hidden until there's something that's ready to hear it. So the teaching, the spiritual teaching that is around and abounds all over the place, Christianity, Buddhism, and thousands of apparently enlightened masters that are around today are simply promoting the illusion that there is a me. And this message is so radical that the me just can't accept it. It thinks it's madness. Well, actually, as far as me is concerned, it's madness.